Making progress. Might as well have that. The number one. Look at these. Oh, I hate comments like time for dying. Someone died around here, therefore there is something able to kill. Enjoy the dump. But you don't want to say it's someone with chronic diarrhea. I hate this world. What in the fuck? Beware of cowards ahead. Okay. Don't go forward without poison resistance. Okay. So I'm not getting over there. Okay, I see. So it's down here then. Stronger than your friend. Oh, you're a lot stronger than your friend. Why do some of them move? Some of them are fake. Okay. I'm not going out there, not with 20,000 souls. Anything else around here? Okay, we'll back off a bit. So far, these don't seem too difficult to kill. And when they die, they don't seem to be doing anything awful. Okay. Poison, so I may as well... what I need to in here while I'm poisoned. Storied Hero Soul. Okay. Yeah. Let's just use the proper stuff for now. There was Lotus. Okay. For now, keep my health up. While the rest of these buggers come after me. I don't know if I've got poison resistance on or if I've just got enough health that the poison isn't too much of an issue. Lotus. You are waiting. You are waiting. Oh, a war scythe. Beware of black phantoms ahead. If that is the case. Oh, the it wore off, okay. Okay, I see the Black Phantom, yeah. Welcome to the party. Sword. I want all these items, if I'm perfectly honest. If I can. What I will do is this. There we go. Come on, fella. Come on, Mr. Phantom. Or Mrs. Phantom. Eminently backstabbable. Especially after you've been a long swing. Okay. Let's try and run across as quickly as possible. Maybe not get poisoned. We'll see. My Uchigatana needs repair soon, by the looks of things. Ooh, the cat ring. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. Get our asses up here. And deal with these chuckles. Do I have a repair kit or something? I genuinely cannot remember. Probably somewhere. Okay. Well, luckily, I have my quality claymore. Yeah. Nowhere near as fast. But just as brutal. Sucker Stone. I think I've been waiting for Sucker Stone for a while, actually. Send storage. Pure Sucker Stone. What an asshole. Let me use a few bits of crescent moon grass. Get me health up a bit before I go after these guys. Mostly because I don't respect it. Oh, it's kind of annoying. They only give out like 28 each. Use the lotus. And use some full moon grass. He's hitting harder than I like. Okay, good. Oh god, they just keep coming back, don't they? Cool, well, I'm gonna leave this area. Oh, not quite yet, actually. I would like that item. preferably before I get poisoned. Okay. Let's have the crescent moon grass. There we go. Nothing. I don't believe you. I don't like these guys. There we go. Come on. Time for shooting. Da, 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 da. Come on then, assholes. Examine the corpse. The corpse says no. Yep. My big ass claymore. Late moon grass. Okay. Black pine resin. Before I move forward, what rings? Got the thief ring and the cling ring. Harder for enemies to detect, not really useful right now. Cat ring. I'm gonna get the regenerator ring on, I think. Okay. Some items and things out here. Defeated person awaits. I mean, there's that one item right over there that I never picked up. That bash in there just made me shit myself. Your soul tendency is white. Bloody poison. Anything else out here that I need? Not from what I can see. God, I hate aiming over the controller. Might need to get some more arrows soon. Marrowstone. I think that's for bleeding, isn't it? Do not fear death. There are items over there. And I want said items. Let's pull you assholes one at a time then, shall we? I'm already poisoned, so I don't need to worry about that. That was a stupid move. I realized my mistake the moment I made it.